people were in that home at the time. Everyone did make it out alive except for that little boy. Police said he died from thermal and inhalational injuries as a result of that fire, although his death is considered to be an accident. The cause of that fire is still under investigation. And right now, a deadly shooting in Boston is under We turn now to Senator Bernie Sanders kicked off his presidential campaign today in Brooklyn, New York. Hundreds of people came out to support the 77-year-old.